guys. It's Carson from the Globetrotter Kin. Like us, 2020 has likely been a tough year for those of you who have been bitten by the travel bug. Yet, we are thankful that we've had a chance to really explore the cool places in our own backyard. You may know about Hong Kong's skyscrapers and neon lights. What you really should also know is that Hong Kong is actually 70% open spaces, pristine beaches, nature trails, and beautiful sceneries. It is possible to feel like having a vacation in Hong Kong. That's why we've decided to make this video for you to join us along on our adventure to Hong Kong's Geopark. This place is really amazing and deserves to be at the top of the list of every travel guide to Hong Kong. Without further ado, we present to you Geopark!
You got me hammered, I'm sober. You make me lonely when I'm by myself. I should be free, but I'm hoping, yeah, that we could be something in the end. Something more than friends.
If you've ever been to the Geopark, share with us your experience in the comments. If you are interested in visiting this place, please leave us a comment and we will send you our travel plan.
We were undiscovered, didn't care for one another, you and I.
If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and give a thumbs up and follow us on Instagram at Globetrotter Kin.